Here's a sneak peek at tonight's AFV. We know.